The creative scene in Lagos is thriving and music is its heartbeat. As the industry grows, we have witnessed the rise of a diverse group of young, brilliant artists, all inspired by African art and culture. One of them is Kizz Daniel. I'm Bolanle Austen-Peters, and this is my creative journey with Kizz Daniel.
Kizz Daniel, as a brand, I've been able to merge Afro soul with Afrobeat with a discipline hip hop to create my own genre of music. We are Africans. We are cultural people. We carry on for it. Culture. And Afrobeat is like African spirit. It's really, really personal to Africans. First, I love music. Anything music, I want to listen, I want to learn. I experiment with sounds. I listen to all kinds of music. Konto sound, Afrobeat, from the likes of Fela, Plantation Boys, Downfall Drivers, Zulezu, Afro Pop. The title of the first song I ever wrote is Kudi. It was about my relationship as at then. We ended up breaking up, so I wrote a song for her. It took Uju like 3 months before it became a hit song. My boss was all positive and energetic then. He was like, this is the song. This is the hit song. But I was like, when I came out with Uju and Lai, Uju was the I Live tune. Lai was more like Makosa tune. And then the whole social media thing went wild. Like, oh, Kizz Daniel is doing the same sound and everything. So I went back to the studio and created Rama, which was more like an island sound. So it was totally different. I used the comedy side of me to just get away from the whole pressure in the industry. So the comic side is just for people to just say, okay, this guy's not that uptight. He's actually a free guy. More better for me, less poor question. What is bad? What's the new question? I think the most important thing for me when it comes to music is touching lives,